Hi, my dear friends, praise Jesus and welcome to my channel. I'm so excited to have you today on my channel. If you're new here, you are very welcome. My name is Monica. Thank you so much for clicking on this video. You can support my channel by subscribing, liking my video, and watching my video to the end. So today I'm just showing you a very simple natural hairstyle that you can wear when you're going to work or maybe just need to go somewhere. So I'm just flat twisting my hair at that section of my hair all the way to the back, and the rest of the hair I'll just tie it at the back in a low pony. So it is very simple and very quick, and this hairstyle is very comfortable to wear. It will not even put pressure to your scalp and to your hair, so it will not even ruin your hair. So it is a very safe and very comfortable hairstyle that you can wear on your natural hair. So if you like this hairstyle, please do not forget to give it a thumbs up. And I hope everything is going on well with you wherever you are. And also I hope that you are keeping it safe. And today I just want us to be encouraged from the book of Psalm 37 verse 4. And the Bible says, take delight in the Lord and he will give you your heart's desires. And when we are delighting in God, it means to experience great pleasure and joy in his presence. So when we are doing this, it really pleases God. And also we are supposed to do this when we are waiting on God to answer our prayers and also to unveil his plan and his purpose for our life. You know, God is faithful and he has his own timing and he's perfect. So we just need to wait on him on the day when he will unveil his plans and answer our prayers. So if there's something that I have been able to learn in this life, is being patient. So patience pays. You will always get the benefits of being patient. So do not be discouraged. Just continue being still and waiting on God. And I hope this was helpful and very encouraging to you. So you can let me know in the comment section below if you felt encouraged. So this is how everything looks like, and I just decided to put those hairpins there just to accessorize my hair. And if you have colored hairpins, they will really pop out very well. They will really stand out very well. So you can use colored hairpins or whatever that you want to use, or maybe you can just leave it the way it is. So it is very simple, and you can do the way you want just to accessorize your hair. But this is how I just wanted to do it. Yeah, so I'm done, and as you can see, it is not time consuming, very quick and very simple. If you're going to work, you will not be late. So that is how my flat twist is looking like. So that's how everything looks like at the back. Thank you so much for watching my video to this end. I really appreciate. I do not take it for granted. And see you in my next video. I really love you. Bye.